This exercise will demonstrate the correct execution of the inverted bear. For this exercise, I'm using like a 6 to 8 inch aerobic step, but whatever you can find to elevate your knees is fine. All we need is the hips higher than the head. So, with the knees up on the step, I'm just going to tip forward down onto my elbows. From this position, I'm going to get as much weight on my elbows as I can, and then push my chest away from the floor. Once in position, I will hold for 5 full breaths. And that's the inverted bear.